Hello. In this session, I want to discuss how neural networks work. In previous sessions, we discussed the areas of the brain most impacted by trauma, and I discussed them one by one in isolation. But in reality, that's not really how the brain works. How the brain works is that these areas of the brain, and many other ones, besides the ones I just described, they interact and they communicate with one another, building these sometimes very complex neural networks. In this session, I want to talk a little bit about the anatomy of a neural network, what feeds into these networks and what they're comprised of. So specifically, memories and beliefs, thoughts, sensations, and emotions, and how sometimes we can activate an entire neural network just through one point of entry. I also want to relate this to therapy broadly and EMDR more specifically, and talk a little bit about how EMDR aims to activate and shift these networks in the direction of health.